What a season it was for Stony Brook Women's Lacrosse. Accomplishing a season record of 18-2 overall, the Seawolves earned the right to host an NCAA tournament game, the first America's team to ever do so. Their successful campaign was highlighted by 5 wins over top 20 programs, including on the road against then number 6 Florida, and then at home on short rest against perennial powerhouse number 5 Northwestern.